Hello YouTubers, this is Cessna Ace, back again with another video. As many of you know, I've been going through my magazine collection and reorganizing everything. I'm up to over 1,100 as far as the ones that I've already organized, or I should say reorganized, but I haven't gotten into any of the film facts issues, so I thought I would go ahead and show those before I integrated them into what's been reintegrated, if that makes any sense. These are in no particular order. Interview with Ed Bishop. Really, really cool magazine for those who love retro movies and television shows, and especially those that are genre related. Okay, I don't want that to fall, but it's going to. A lot of issues, they have ads on the back, which is why I'm not showing the back on most of them, but this one doesn't. The Three Stooges in Orbit. Nor does this one. It has a wraparound cover. The Sinister Serials of Bela Lugosi, The Making of Journey to the Center of the Earth, and so on. Truly awful film. Santa Claus Conquers the Martians. Christopher Lee. Interview with Christopher Lee from Dracula, Frankenstein's Monster, and the Mummy to Sleepy Hollow and beyond. A poster on the cover for an Ed Wood film, which I have on Laserdisc. It looks stunning, by the way. Laserdisc, I mean. Thank you. it came from outer space in monocolor. Another wraparound cover. London After Midnight, lost classic from the dark duo Lon Chaney and Todd Browning. If I remember correctly, though, they do have a synopsis of the plot in here and have a series of stills which have survived. Another issue with a wraparound cover. Flash Gordon, savior of the universe. Saw that movie in the theater. Music by Queen. Speaking of Queen, there's Steve McQueen. I did not plan that, it just happened. From one Queen to another. Speaking of Queen, there was a movie, apparently there's a movie, just now coming out, that I don't know if they use music from Queen in the film, but they do in the commercials. Crazy little thing called love. Okay, this is an ad, but what the hey. Anybody out there have any of these? I don't. Midnight Marquee Press. I have some Midnight Marquee magazines. Prison A Go Go. I'm sure that's classic. War of the Worlds. The Creature from the Silent Earth. 2.5 years in the making. They're still selling them. As of when this was published. same price. I don't know who has that kind of money. Okay, until next time, stay awesome.